Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Fine. Today four lecture and today topic governors Punjab, Pakistan. First, provincial governor Punjab, Sir Robert Francis Moody. His time period was 15 August 1947 to 2 August 1948. Nine. Second was Sardar Abdul Rab Nishtar. His time period was 2 August 1949 to 24 November 1951. Third was Ibrahim Ismail Chandrigar. His time period was 25 November 1951 to 2 May 1953. Fourth was Mia Aminuddin. His time period was 2 May 1953 to 24 June 1954. Fifth was Habib Ibrahim Rahmatullah. His time period was 26 September 1954 to 26 November 1954. And sixth was Mia Mushtaq Ahmad Gurmani. His time period was 27 November 1954 to 14 October 1955. And sixth was Lieutenant General Atiqur Rahman. His time period was 1st July 1970 to 24 December 1971. And eighth was Ghulam Mustafa Khar. His time period was 23 December 1971 to February 1973, and it was Hanif Rame. His time period was February 1973 to March 1974, and 10th was Nawab Sadiq Hussain Qureshi. His time period was March 1974 to 13 March 1975, and 11th was Ghulam Mustafa Khar again. His time period was 13 March 1975 to 31 July 1975. And 12th was Nawab M. Abbas Khan Abbasi. His time period was 31 July 1975 to September 1977. And 13th was Mr. Justice Aslam Riaz Hussain. Work as acting of province. His time period was 5th September 1977 to 18th September 1978 and 14th as Lieutenant General Sawar Khan. His time period was 18th September 1978 to March 1980 and 15th Lieutenant General Ghulam Jilani Khan. His time period was March 1980 to December 1985 and 16 Makhtoom Sajjad Hussain Qureshi. His time period was 30 December 1985 to 7 December 1988 and 17 General Tikka Khan. His time period was 9 December 1988 to 6 August 1990. This was half of, and after this, inshallah, next video we come again. Thanks for watching. Hope you gain knowledge. Kindly subscribe my channel. Inshallah, it will be helpful to you in your life. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.